I did was. And blood still collected at the fingertips. I was offered a mutational driver with a richer geometry, inviting contamination between edges. Halting out of order in a shell of procedures that soften the sea, I was natural, unmixed. Slicing through daily hydraulics from sad to glad. They told me to walk into the original, walk into the real. We will guide you to a more livable place, so that based on ordinals, you can taunt mortal injury without actually experiencing it. My love pants for your wistful ambition. You are my covetous rapture, my precious adoration, my craving charm. But the same grace that made it easier to walk was causing skin breakdown and other difficulties. And it was not until 2 years later that I could have any meaningful interaction. I could hear a seeping sound, clearly as with what coagulates around the base of the point in question. Offset by blood, it spun infection in the shape of boils. You're supposed to want to hold my hand, a third point or contact. The aptitude and diligence of your prosthesis always increase a body's abilities. The old source only of new powers, never of problems. My fancy eagerly likes your fondest hunger. My passion curiously adores your heart. I have bent one knee, but this still gets repeated every day. I told them I put my clothes on slowly and methodically because the shock absorber in my foot is not fresh. Birdsong parasite seductively grooms your being, but we don't recognize you. Yours burning me.